while you wait. So on us out, continuing to be loading at pace. Find a chance to place those bets. So going my way in one, two Carla House member, three Nutri Bullet, four, that's it, five Fisty Kiss, and box six Warhawk.
In the fifth race, one was fourth, three was fifth, and five was sixth. Distances, 1.5 lengths, 1 length, 2 lengths, 2.5 and 7. Time 28.88. Section was 2:43.
Yeah, so four, running out a length and a half winner in our Graham Cousins birthday 5-2-5. Joined plenty of character there in the closing stages. Your repetitive challenge of Carla House Pepper. And last year's twice. Well done to Peter Noon in Lordship, who's been currently matching up the UNC around his local track in recent months. It's 12 wins over 43 for that ish. That's our fastest 5-2-5 time of the night so far as well, 28.88. The top dividends, one of the four log was 260, place of four was 180, place of two also 180, the forecast of four and two was 1240, and the trio then for 4, 2 and 6 paid €51. Race here, please. It's our sixth race, the Paul Elvis Presley McCluskey Stakes 400. No lineup changes. Mary Gilbert, the trainer for number four, Sam Crow. Yes, and another Netherlands race in Dublin, and Howard's Falls, the last race on the inter track this evening. Now, dogs are underway very shortly for the sixth race. Number four here, a very warm order of the Toaster. 1-3 chance at the moment, it's Sampo. 9-4 next best, that's in regards to Netcap 5. Currently 5-1 mark.